because this is the first time that I've had to serve on the redistricting committee, and I'm looking forward to serving along with others. Like everybody here, I'm a lot of things to a lot of different people, and I'm a part-time student at Southwest Virginia Community College. I'm learning how to be a plumber, and so I'm looking forward to working with you all and helping as much as I can to be in Tazewell County.